Today I'm going to show you some buddings that came out from the pines that we cut 2 weeks ago. And this one is from the Aleppo pine. There you go. We cut and pruned this a couple weeks ago, or maybe 3 weeks ago. And there's a lot of buds that came out. And it's really nice. And this one came out a long time ago. This one needs some pruning, but this is the same as Aleppo pine too, and definitely needs some pruning. And these are from the Japanese black pines, and I trimmed this, cut this same like a couple weeks ago too. Buds are coming out. See, there's like 3-4 buds that comes out from the cuts we made. It's really nice. And this is my Austrian pine. I didn't know how to trim or prune Austrian pines, so I just copy the Japanese black pines. They look similar. These are Austrian black pines, and so I did the same thing like the Japanese black pines, and now it's budding too. A lot of buds coming out, and they're really nice.
Thank you for watching.